at the skull shard, or the clergy, or perhaps the mason. And my best bet is that it's the mason, because Daedalus, who was the mythical architect of the Cretan labyrinth and held the Minotaur,
the drawings in manuscripts around fly leaves.